Hold on, y'all. Baby is asleep. And you know how, like, you be hearing the baby cry, but the baby not really crying? Hold on, y'all. I wanted to do a honest pamper review because I know when I was pregnant, I asked y'all at the beginning, I was like, y'all, which Pampers should I get? Which Pampers is the best? Well, which diapers is the best? And I'm a mom now, so now I know, from my opinion, which diapers I would recommend. So I'm gonna start off with, there's no particular order. I'm just gonna tell y'all which is good and which is like stay on the shelf type of diapers, okay? Okay, so these are the Pampers, y'all. Everybody knows Pampers. They recommend these, even you see the commercials say best diapers or whatever, Pampers recommended by hospitals, blah, blah, blah. I personally, if I could went to the store and I needed a pack of Pampers, well, a pack of diapers, I wouldn't pick up Pampers, if that makes sense. Not because they're bad diapers, but because me personally, I don't like them. This is what they look like. This is a size 1. He's no longer in them. This is a size 1. They're plain, as you can see. They do have the indicator on them. But to me, I don't know. This will be my third choice. This will be my third choice pickup for diapers. But for me personally, I just don't like them. It's something about them I can't pinpoint. But I'm not a fan of Pampers. Like I said, if I went to the store to pick up some, I would not pick these up. But I mean, they work for some babies. They just don't work for mine, okay? So that's that. I know I couldn't really help y'all out with Pampers. All I can tell you is that I don't like them. And again, this is what the Pampers look like. They do have the indicator on them. Maybe I don't like them because they're not thick. They're just thin. They're so thin. And if you have a baby, like my baby now, he sleeps a while. At first he was waking up, so every time I wake up I'll change his diaper. But now he sleeps like to the point I have to wake him up. By the time I wake him up, he's soaked. And I'm like, Pampers really don't hold up. It's not that I'm not changing my baby, y'all, because I changed my baby. It's just like, I don't know, they're thin. They're really thin. So I would pick these up if I had to, but they wouldn't be my first choice, if that makes sense. So y'all, the diapers that I do recommend is Huggies. Now, at first, y'all, I was not a fan of Huggies at all, but I love some Huggies, y'all. So these are the Huggies. These are the little movers. I haven't opened these yet. These are the size 4, and he's still on a size 2 right now. So these are the Huggies, and this is what they look like or whatever. They have a nice little design on them or whatever. They have the indicator as well, and they're thick. Like, they're so thick, they feel kind of rough, but they're not. They're just thick. And I love Huggies, y'all. He hasn't had a boo-boo, a slip-up, or anything in these, or whatever. So, I really love Huggies, y'all. And, like, you can see this. It's, like, to stay dry, so basically baby won't be wet. Have that wet feeling, because, y'all, my baby does not like to be dirty. Okay, so, y'all, I love Huggies, for real, for real. So I love Huggies so much, I wanted to try their new diapers. And they have the new diapers, y'all, called the Huggies Special Delivery. And each diaper has like a sand on them, y'all. I love these. So this is what it looks like, y'all. They're so soft. They're soft and thick at the same time. So this is what they look like. And this diaper has, the struggle is real on it. So like I said, my baby walk around with like a Boujee booty, because he be having these nice designs. This is the front. It has the indicator on it. Let me see if I can find another one with the same, because I don't think they all have the same thing. I used the size 2 and they had different design on it. Design. There's no wording, but it has like different designs on it, y'all. They're so cute and they're so thick. Let me see if I can find one more. So yeah, there are only 2 designs in the box that I've seen so far. The struggle is real and just the little bird design. Sorry if y'all couldn't see that because of the lighting. But yeah, I love Huggies, y'all. If I had to go to the store, if I sent my husband to the store right now and I'd be like, can you pick up some diapers? I'd be like, can you pick up some Huggies? Because I love Huggies. Huggies is my number 1. But, y'all, I took some Pampers back, because like I told you, I'm not a fan of Pampers. I took some Pampers back and they were out of Huggies at Walmart. So I ended up, sorry, I'm trying to put these diapers back in here. I ended up taking some Pampers back because I'm not a fan of Pampers. And they were out of Huggies. I'm like, how you got a Huggies? Anyhow, they were out of Huggies. So I ended up picking up some Parent Choice. Y'all, they're on the same level as Huggies. If not even a little bit better, y'all. For one, they're Boujee Booty diapers. Look at the design, y'all. Look at the design on them. This is size 3. But y'all, for one, the design is pretty. For two, they feel thin, but I think they're absorbent. Like, he'd never had an issue with these. I love these diapers. I can't give a bad review on these diapers. And for them, and their price is like $7.97 or something like that for a pack. I don't think they may come in the big boxes, but I only seen the pack at the Walmart I went to. But y'all, I can't give a bad review. Y'all, for one, I'm stuck on the design. Yep, stuck on the design. Mm-hmm. But y'all, I love Parents' Choice. So that's that. Now I don't have, oh, here it is. So let me tell y'all a quick story, real quick, I promise. Me and my husband, we went out to eat, and when I tell you about mom brain is real. We went out to eat, and as soon as we got to the restaurant, baby pooped. I'm like, okay, cool. Hubby was sitting on the outside, so I was like, hey, you wanna take him? For one, they need to put a changing station in the men's bathroom. Thumbs up if you agree. But anywho, they didn't have it, so he brought the baby back to me, and I went into the women's bathroom about to change him. Okay, I take his diaper off, y'all, everything, reach in the diaper bag. For one, that was a slip up. Maybe I was hungry and wasn't thinking, but I shouldn't even did that because normally I'll put the diaper under baby before I change him. So y'all, I did that, and I didn't have not one diaper in the diaper bag. Not one diaper. So I had to run to Target real quick, and I have a lot of Pampers at home stacked up. So I'm like, I'm not about to pay like $8, $12, $20 for a box or pack of Pampers. So they had a box of Target brand Pampers for $4. This is what they look like. They're plain, almost like Pampers, and they got the size 1 and size 2, and they got some little, what are these? Whales? I think they're whales on them. Y'all, I didn't want these to go to waste because you get 24 in a pack for $4.97. So I put this on last night. Baby peed on himself last night. So I don't recommend Target brand Pampers. Now, if you're on a money crunch, y'all, unfortunately, I don't recommend the cheap brand because baby will pee through them. And he didn't sleep all night this time. Like, he didn't sleep all night. But when we woke up, he started crying because he was wet. So I had to get up and change him. And I had to put what? Huggies on them. So that's that. Now, last but not least, y'all, I did try Love's. I don't have Love's in my home at all because Love's is the last brand that I would buy. For one, I'm so spoiled by the indicator. Love's do not have the indicator on it. And it was like I was wasting diapers because I kept changing him and he wasn't even full yet, or he barely even used it because I didn't even know. And I know you can touch the little diaper and see, but it kind of felt heavy, but it wasn't at all. So I went and I exchanged all my Loves for Huggies. So as y'all can see, I recommend Huggies, especially for your newborn, because I feel like they're thick and they hold. And then I'll go to Parents' Choice, then I'll go Pampers, and then I guess Loves if you really need it. So yeah, y'all, that's my honest Pampers review. I hope this helps some of you new mommies to be, or you know, if you're still looking for a good diaper, I don't know. But y'all, I wanted to give my review. Thank y'all for tuning in, and I'll see y'all in the next video.